Treść londyńskiego przemówienia. Strona siódma. Is that Jesus Christ? Please. Please, oh Father God. Mom, es un hombre. Huh? Es un hombre.
A what?
Are you sure?
Yes,
it's
Mom.
Floating weird, though.
But it went behind the tree and I can't see it no more.
No,
oh no, it's right there.
Hello? I'm gonna come home right now, babe. Vanessa, do you mind moving your car so I can go home?
Yeah. You don't think that's balloons?
No, I'll bring my car keys.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Looks like it's coming down.
It's a scary sight soaring across Southern California. That speck in the sky is what appears to be a jetpack. At 3,000 feet, it's streaking past this pilot in a private plane. The close encounter just 7 miles.
Y era la una de la madrugada con 36 minutos, momento en el que los canes trataban de dormir. Sin embargo, de pronto, arriba desde el cielo, descendieron las dos entidades lentamente, acercándose hacia donde estaban los animales, alertándolos inmediatamente. En este punto de mayor claridad de la toma, podemos apreciar que se trata precisamente de dos entidades de forma humanoide. Una de estas es de un menor tamaño y la apreciamos del lado de...
¿Puedo ver el pájaro? ¿O no?
No.
Sigo viendo lo mismo. Pero lo que pasa es que de aquí a una tele ya se ve más, po.
Ay, no, necesito la boca. Ay, ay, achazo. Uy,
pero se viene atrasando, po.
Mira, se le mueven las manitos, claro. Un robot chiquitito.
¿No?
¿Qué
pasa?
¿Qué serán? Ahí me tienen que hacer como para que diga. Porque hay una cuestión para planear.
¿Es que no son para que no son?
Ciudad Nezahualcóyotl, 26 de diciembre de 2018, 1:24 de la madrugada. El doctor Jaime Lune Becerra y su hija tuvieron un encuentro con una extraña entidad, la cual bajó flotando del cielo sobre la calle y después parece caminar con unas extremidades que salen de su cuerpo. Dos cámaras de seguridad afuera del domicilio del doctor Lune Becerra registraron cómo se desplazó la extraña entidad bajo el espectro infrarrojo. En un momento presenta lo que podrían ser extremidades y comienza a caminar. El doctor Lune Becerra llegó unos minutos después y observó frente a frente al ser que se encontraba detenido cerca de un árbol. En compañía de su hija observaron cómo el ser comenzaba a regresar. Y entonces se alejaron y entraron a su casa. Espectro de luz normal, la presencia de la extraña entidad. En esta toma se puede observar claramente cómo desciende del cielo y después avanza a unos centímetros de la calle de forma horizontal. Al finalizar las imágenes podemos ver con más claridad la extraña forma de este ser que, de acuerdo al doctor Jaime Lune Becerra, cambiaba de forma mientras avanzaba. Una extraña entidad que sorprendió a estas personas. Mexicali, Baja California, 17 de enero del 2017. El investigador Stalin Valle Osuna presenta este caso ocurrido en el interior de un estacionamiento de un centro de salud. Una misteriosa entidad que incluso es vista de cerca por uno de los guardias, quien el día de hoy ya no labora más en este sitio. Y al parecer enfermó debido a la cercanía que tuvo con el ser. Una entidad que venía flotando lentamente se acerca y después se aleja ante la mirada de uno de los guardias. En cámara lenta podemos ver con más detalle lo que ocurrió. Aquí de nueva cuenta la cámara de seguridad registró esta importante...
Evet, şimdi hareketlenecek, kalkışını izleyeceğiz. Çok enteresan bir. Evet, burada. Çok parlak gözükmesinin sebebi de güneşi o anda almaya başladı. Kameranın algılamasından çok daha kuvvetli bir.
Bakın bak gözünüzden çek haydi. Havalandı gidiyor bakın gördünüz mü Işak? Işak!
Işık saçmaya mi? Havada bile devam ediyor. Evet. Ne kadar enteresan.
La gördün mü? Salak lan bu salak mıydı ya? La geçene.
Özellikle bizim için bu sesler çok önemli biliyorsun. Yani doğal yani doğallığı.
Çekebilir misin Aydın?
He?
Çekebilir misin?
Evet.
Çekiyor çekiyor çok netleşiyor. Çekiliyor.
Çekilen video kameranın teknik olarak çok yeterli olmaması belli bir yerde duruyor. Tabii. Zoom'u ve belli bir yerden sonra
da kuruluşuyor.
How is it? So, hey guys, what does it look like? Actually, I don't know.
God, I can't even see it. What the hell is wrong with
no, it? No, it's straight up and down.
No, no, it has something on the side, Robert.
We gotta get a picture.
Oh.
Yeah? Uh-oh, Iron Man, sorry. Iron Man,
Probably the what super, is that?
Super frustrating.
All right. Keeped up.
The Maldakian. Might be the super people, Maldakian.
It's holding its position straight up and down.
It's one straight up and down and staying that way.
You see it? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You don't know when you guys see them.
It's like a... This looks like a person with his arm sticking out.
See it, John?
No, I don't see it at all.
Oh, there it is, to the left. Oh, yeah, 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 you're right.
Where? Did you point it somewhere?
Right over here, look at John Angela.
Yes.
Oh my God, I give my left nut.
Astronaut in a space
like the moon.
Yeah. You're gonna zoom in, okay?
Okay, you're low.
It's torture. Torture.
Martin.
You're high.
I lost it.
There you go. Just go.
I'm looking. Oh, there it is. I got it.
The Michelin Man?
I don't know. It looks like a person almost.
It almost looks like a person, right?
Yeah, it looks like a person almost.
Yeah, exactly. It looks like a person.
I saw his hair.
Is it moving?
It's a person?
Yeah.
I mean, it appears.
Oh. It appears like a person, but it's in a... It's an anomaly.
The marshmallow man, but like with a he's got something in it.
Awesome.
Low, you're low.
You just got it?
Yep. Yeah, like you had a
yep.
You have your iPad? You're low.
I know it's here somewhere, but it's flying. It's flying.
Oh, I can't believe I lost that.
I think it might be the super beans.
That's perfect.
You got them?
Wow. Recording and everything.
Okay, I'm going to zoom in a little bit more.
Oh my God, I got to get this. Still on it?
Center, right.
Lost it for a second. Let's see exactly where your camera is.
It's gone. There it is. Right behind
No, yeah.
What is that?